technology can be a killer. It can kill a relationship, you know, it can kill you physically, you know, it can kill your connectivity to human beings. And that's dangerous.